The videos and slideshow you're about to see and are watching now are part of a do-it-yourself steel frame building project, a family project for myself, Michael Vanderpool, Jason Vanderpool, who the building is actually for and financed for. He's my brother. And my father, Jack Vanderpool, with the Wiper Sniper Guide Service, and the help of also my mother, Linda Phillips Cook, of Highland Home for Seniors, LPN owner, operator of Highland Home for Seniors, a small nursing care facility or home in Marshall, Missouri. The location of the film is Saline County, Missouri. The project is for a steel frame agricultural building for a farm, and the size is 30 foot by 70 foot in length and width, with 14 foot tall walls. Many thanks to Scott Hefner for the steel building frame do-it-yourself kit from Bison Steel at the time, and also for his fantastic customer service and ongoing support for this project. Also, many thanks to John Merchant for the concrete work, the foundation, and also to my cousin Chad Phillips, who helped out for a day or so on the project, and to very good friend Mike Vollmer, who is seen in the film with his son, and he is there for the first day helping with the telehandler. In total, $25,000 minimum saved on this do-it-yourself steel frame building family project, with, by the time that the property is assessed in the end, in addition to that, probably somewhere around another $15,000 to $20,000 additional value added. That is, after we completed this project and saved the family $25,000 minimum in construction cost by do-it-yourself, that is in addition to that. Finally, this is the first time we've done a project of this kind together as a team, as a family project, although my father has done remodeling and reconstruction on residential houses, also previously what was the nursing home and a pole barn or garage. Actually, it was a garage, three-bay garage. So that's what you're seeing here, are photos and film clips from this project. My brother did have a ladder accident during this, and that's why you'll see at a certain point, mainly just my father and I finishing up. Also, many thanks to Mo, who, because I had to travel back overseas, finished up with some of the sheeting for the roofing and the sides, which came with the kit, and him and my father and a couple others finished that up. So it was a wonderful project. It is a great building, and you're seeing some of the photos from the beginning throughout the building process and the finished building itself in Saline County, Missouri. My father and I completed the majority of the steel frames erection along with my brother. And he had it about, we had it about 85% complete within 2 weeks before I departed back overseas. I am a journalist and documentary filmmaker, currently a member of the U.S. Press Association. Spent the last previous 3 years to the time of this project to date helping with an American Georgian defense related project, of which I have produced over 24 films in and on that topic or related topics, or tourism in the country of Georgia, which I've spent a good amount of time over the years in visiting overseas. Enjoy, and again, many thanks to Scott Hefner, who helped with the customer support, sales of the kit, and also, once again, to Highland Home for Seniors in Marshall, Missouri, Linda Phillips Cook, LPN owner-operator. My brother's also the manager there. And to my father, Jack Vanderpool, a professional fishing guide at the Wiper Sniper. He's got a great YouTube channel as well. Be sure and check it out. This project was completed from October through December 2016, the majority of which I landed down in Missouri October 19th. We began on the project October 20th, and we had 85% complete with the steel frame structure up and erected within 2 weeks.
This is the telehandler.
Before my November,
we'll get this on rental here.
3rd,
this is
departure
the,
back overseas.
Roof is going to be green. The exterior is going to be red. It'll look similar to kind of a, give it a kind of a barn look. This is interesting how we put those eye bolts on there. We twine them in to the cables that'll be used. This is the first beam on the steel frame building kit that we put together. We started to put together a couple of days ago. Today we got the telehandler in after checking to make sure everything was here.
Mike Vollmer has arrived.
Morning.
Yeah. I didn't go to sleep till like 3:30 and stop drinking.
Yeah, Austin.
Come over here about a foot. You're good for a foot.
Here, you hang on to that.
I got it.
Okay.
Perfect. Keep coming. Keep coming.
Yep.
Let me get these on.
Don't forget to bring your top down. You're good.
Yeah.
That's one, two, three, four. So, yeah, we call them trusses.
bumpy ass ride.
Stop. I'm ready to get high. I'm gonna get high. High as. All right, Colt. We got it.
Trust this guy. This is Mike Vollmer in my burnout video, Vanderpool burnout on YouTube. This is the guy with the stank.
Little bumpy ride down there.
A little.
All right. Hey, there's no reason to put that cage over there. You can put it.
All right.
That'll make it quicker for all of us.
Elmo had some pizza and coffee. Second time today I had pizza. My lovely and dear mother brought pizza, but she didn't know I had pizza for breakfast. Well, can't complain about that. I just feel more Italian with my diet. And as far as my music, I was listening to a French Alize. Fed Up. It's a beautiful song from France.
Watch out, Mike. pitch out a little bit off that fork underneath them.
Stop, stop. Go ahead. I'll watch it. I didn't get it. Hey, do I need a tool?
Ready to get high?
Ready to get high.
That's a lot of extra work. Just get a tool. Ready?
Ready. Let's do it.
That's Mike Vollmer from my burnout video.
Back up about an inch.
Ready,
Mike?
Ready?
Ready.
the best way to get high. It's the best way to get high. Just don't do it with a guy that likes comedy.
Thank you.
I've been saving them back, make sure nobody,
very well right now. Get out of my...
Yeah, all right. I'll tell you when. You're right. Stop. Stop. Stop.
You're gonna have to take it down.
You want me to take it down?
Take it down.
All the way?
Let's try that.
Okay. Stop.
Back up a little bit. Back up a little bit. I can't see out there, Mike.
You're all right.
All right, just bring it up.
You bring it up a little bit. Stop!
Hold it. What?
Hold it.
I can't hit it. Cannot hear.
You're all right.
Tell me when I'm clear of that beam.
You're clear of the beam. You are clear.
Hold it now. I gotta think.
Yeah, you got the rope. Now you're all right. You're about a foot and a half from that beam now. Oh, you can't go back anymore. Don't go back.
I'm gonna have to go forward.
Yeah, you can come forward. That's good. Stop. Jason, you can push. Maybe come up about another. Come up 2 inches. Go forward 2 inches. All right, stop. Another inch. That's it. Now you gotta just come straight down. Maybe.
Clear.
You're clear. Perfect. You got a smile for the camera, brother. Thank you. Jason's on YouTube, boob tube.
Hard on my neck.
Yeah, look at that.
I'm gonna pick it real fast.
This is the last one for the top, right? These big beams. Oh, this is a little bit different than filming NATO generals over European command over our 28 nation allied forces. This is the first time we've ever done steel frame building kit. Many thanks to Scott Hefner at Diamond Steel Structures. The kit arrived a day earlier than scheduled. I had flown in from Georgia, the country, the nation, to be here for this family project. Many thanks to Highland Home for Seniors, Linda Phillips Cook, and my brother Jason Vanderpool, Father Jack Vanderpool with the Wiper Sniper Guide Service, professional fishing guide at Truman Lake. And I'm Michael Vanderpool, journalist with U.S. Press Association, documentary filmmaker. Did you hear that noise? It sounded like a scary movie.
I can't see shit.
There you go, you got it.
I had it. Jason keeps screwing me up. Get up here on this ladder, brother, and film some of the scenery.
I should. You got it chained up, I'll do that. That's a good idea. Once you got that bolt in, I'll climb up and take a quick panorama.
Well, that's gonna be as crooked as a pig's dick, ain't it?
Yes, it is.
I don't like that. That's the first one. I mean, that's, we ain't got no choice. You gotta use it, but it's gonna be crooked. As long as we get the hole lined up, it don't make any difference.
Is that your dog, Jason, or is he just hanging out? Oh, he's a stray?
Yeah.
That's what I thought, but I didn't know for sure.
Ah. So what'd your mother say when you told her I was an asshole?
I didn't talk to her.
You didn't tell her?
No.
I didn't say you was an asshole.
Huh?
I didn't tell you was an asshole. I didn't say you did.
I didn't tell her this time.
Mike asked me what he was supposed to tell his mother, and I said, tell her I'm an asshole.
I just told her what happened. He brought out some pizza and some coffee. He had ordered with
him. She just brought out pizza and coffee. Everything was great. I'm gonna climb up, take a look, see, I'll get that chain off. Get a panorama. Saline County, Missouri, just right outside of Marshall, Missouri, some miles. It is perfect. I know three of the beams are perfect.
whole top together. In other words, now we need to get our cable. We can do a lot of cable. And we're ready to think about the cable across the street. What we get different because we're here. I'm done looking big. I think what time is it? Well, we get one more.
Beautiful. Some of the best in our area anyway. If you like forests and woods, and beautiful lakes, and late autumn here, just before end of October, Halloween. Next up after that is Thanksgiving holiday. We got a lot to be thankful for. Good morning, America. This is Michael Vanderpool out here at the building site today. My dad doesn't know I'm filming yet. Let's see if we can catch my dad coming up that. Yeah, there he is. Good morning, everyone. I hope you're enjoying your coffee, if that's what your favorite drink of the day is. And happy Halloween. We hope to get some more of these beautiful steel beams connected to the roof here. Talked to my brother this morning. Seems like he's doing as good as he can be, considering his circumstances, and it's a beautiful place. It's the out here, the farmland,
forest of Missouri.
Wood. So it's really, really beautiful.